lead teacher here at the ASU String Project, one of them. And our Lego class did not really know how to hold their instrument in August, so we have come quite a ways in just 10 weeks. So I think you will be amazed by our sound and our beautiful music that we're going to produce today. We are going to start with Mozart Round, and we learned how to use long legato bows for this piece. We have learned how to slur, which means putting two notes in one bow, and we also play this in a round, so we play at two different times.